Ramstein Air Force Base, Germany. It's one of the most exciting air shows in all of Europe. A squadron of 10 Italian military jets dazzles the crowd of 300,000 people. Preparing for the final routine of the day, planes break off into two separate formations, with one jet flying solo. Pilots are attempting a maneuver called the Piercing Heart. The stunt calls for the planes to rocket toward each other at 350 miles per hour and crisscross only a few feet apart. But suddenly, disaster strikes. Three of the planes collide in midair. Take another look at this horrifying moment. The plane that had been flying on its own clips another. And then slams into a third jet. All three aircraft crash into the ground. One of them streaks toward a crowd of spectators and explodes.
Holy, it's the crash. Oh my God!
Firefighters race to put out the blaze that is raging on the tarmac. Innocent spectators are trapped in the inferno. Witnesses describe the scene as a war zone.